Good morning, St. Pius. I'm Anna.
And I'm Michael.
Thank you for joining us on The X Factor.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful.
Please stand and join us in prayer and pledge. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. O Saint Joseph, whose protection is so great, so strong, so prompt before the throne of God, I place in you all my interests and desires. O Saint Joseph, do assist me by your powerful intercession and obtain for me from your divine Son all spiritual blessings through Jesus Christ our Lord, so that having engaged here below your heavenly power, I may offer my thanksgiving and homage to the most loving of fathers.
O Saint Joseph, I never weary contemplating you and Jesus asleep in your arms. I dare not approach while he reposes near your heart. Press him in my name and kiss his fine head for me, and ask him to return the kiss when I draw my dying breath. O Saint Joseph, patron of departing souls, pray for me.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's schedule is Late Start Monday.
Today's saint of the day is Saint Theodora of Nicaea. Her tomb became the site of pilgrimage because many miracles have been attributed to it.
Great job to everyone who was in the spring play Rumors this past weekend.
This week is St. Joseph's Week. Today starts the Penny Wars and the Raffle. Midnight Madness is on Thursday night at 10 p.m.
Now we have a story about Wrestling State. Take it away.
I'm Kevin.
And I'm Michael.
And this is our story on wrestling. All
right, today I'm here with Ethan Hunter. And I'm asking questions about Wrestling State. So how was State?
It was pretty fun. We did pretty well.
So how did the team do?
They did third overall, so pretty good. We had 3 finalists.
Yeah.
That's great.
I'm here with
Andrew Garcia.
How do you do at State this year?
I got second.
Congratulations. What would you say would be your most favorite part about going down to State?
Probably hanging out with the team, you know, getting to know everyone way better.
That's good. How did the team do overall?
I think we did very good. You know, maybe we could have got a little higher. It was very close.
Now back to you.
That was a great story by yours truly.
Yeah, good job.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Today's lunch is Papa John's.
Happy birthday over the weekend to Caitlin Roseman, Noah McPhee, Matthew Still, Tam Nguyen, and Anne Garmendia. Happy birthday today to Marco Dalakishvili.
Happy birthday. That was good. It's fine.
That's all we have for you today.
Thank you for watching.
Have a great day.
Have a great one.